number 23, Draymond Green. At shooting guard, 6'7", number 11, Klay Thompson. The other forward position, at 6'9", number 35, Kevin Durant. Starting at the other guard, at 6'3", number 30, Stephen Curry. At center, 7 feet, number 1, JaVale McGee.
Hello and thanks for joining us, 2K Sports fans, for another exciting presentation of NBA basketball. We've got San Antonio and Indianapolis. And a look at the starters for San Antonio. Kawhi Leonard is out there with LaMarcus Aldridge. Then it's Green. Then there's Murray. And it's Gasol. And at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Now here's Aldridge. Green with the block. And that's out of bounds. San Antonio will retain possession. Shot clock at 5. From deep, Green. Amon Green with the rebound. San Antonio on defense. Outside Curry. Misses off the left iron.
Boy, there was no hand in his face right there. I thought for sure he was going to knock that down.
Green kicks to Aldridge. And it's JaVale McGee with the foul. Green, the screen. From deep.
Still can't get anything going here after 3 tries.
And the wide open shot from Green. Again, the miss by Green.
Oh, man, you know he'd love to have that one over.
Outside Curry. Shoots the 3. Curry with another miss. Murray dishes to Gasol. And Gasol slams it in.
Ooh, just powered it down with both hands. You know he's not going to mess that one up.
Oh, no, not this fella. He is a superb finisher.
Yeah, near the hoop, he's an absolute monster. They've got to bring more force if they're going to try to slow him down.
And that one, good. 127 left here in the opening quarter. McGee, the pass to Durant. Second shot opportunity, and that's 2 points on the layup.
That's the idea. Shut him down before he gets going. And
Curry is inside. He's covered by Murray. Curry gets the bucket.
Gets that to go, but it's been a bumpy ride so far. Just 1 of 5 for him overall.
Murray with it. Curry meets him. Count it. Good. Over in the corner, Green. Oh, good with the triple. And here they come. 7-second difference, shot and game clock. Here's Leonard, and count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
First into the man in front of him. My goodness, I'm not an official and I could have gotten that one right.
And that does it for the first quarter.
Here in this first half.
You know, it also hasn't taken them long to make their mark in the paint. I mean, they're doing a lot of their scoring from in there.
They've got JaVale McGee. Klay Thompson is out there with Curry. And it's Durant. And it's Green in at the 4 spot. And for San Antonio, they've got Simmons. Dwayne Dedman is out there with Lee. Then there's Ginobili. And it's Mills in at the point guard position. Now here's Curry. Onto Ginobili, unable to get his shot to go. Outside Curry. Cranes it from beyond the arc. Curry's got the first points up on the board here in the second quarter for Indianapolis. Anderson, a screen on Curry. Simmons dishes to Lee. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. 1 free throw coming his way. The 3 ball, and Indianapolis another 3.
Great rhythm on that. You can see the disappointment in his face.
And here's Simmons for 3. Cans it from downtown. And Durant, here we go. And so he earns a trip to the line. Official saw the contact, and he'll shoot 2.
Yeah, the defender all over him.
Greg, he got it.
So San Antonio going with an almost entirely new group here for Jonathan Simmons, and Murray subbed in for Patty Mills. And there's Stephen Curry on the assist by Thompson. Gasol kicks to Murray. He feeds it to Aldridge. And a kind roll that time off the rim as that one falls. Covered by Murray. From the line, Livingston, that's good. Leonard, the pass to Gasol. Now the feed to Aldridge, and it's blocked, and he recovers it. There's Green with the three, and it's Indianapolis with the rebound.
Clearly a two-for-one situation here, guys.
Oh, without question, Greg. I mean, the wise move would be to get themselves a quick shot so they have an opportunity to get that two-for-one.
Yeah, after a first quarter where they struggled from long range, they've really started to get it closer to the basket.
Yeah, and that's a nice adjustment on their part, Greg. Even for the best three-point shooting team.
In for Wallace. Raymond Green comes in for Charles Oakley. Durant's checked in for Cooper. And it's Klay Thompson in for James Harden. Been getting it done so far, Stephen Curry.
And he just went off in those first two quarters, guys. He's capable of doing that on a consistent basis.
Got Steve Kerr's five as we get into the second half. Aldridge, no one around him. Aldridge can't get that one to fall. Curry kicks to Green. He gets that one. Green's got the lead up to three now for Indianapolis.
Seeing and feeling the game. Excellent read of how that play was going to develop and where the ball was going. That's stuff that you oftentimes can't teach, Greg.
Durant, and a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Leonard against Durant. Dishes it to Green. Buries it from three-point range. Green's got himself going there, his first points of the game on the deep ball. And Indianapolis has possession. Green, the screen. Up again, and Green is right there. And Indianapolis leads by four. Ball guarded now by Durant. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. Curry dishes to McGee. From deep three-point range, San Antonio with the rebound.
If he can improve on what's been a shaky day for him thus far, they could stretch this lead out.
Shots good by Mills. Here's Curry. He's got 13, and Patrick Mills gets that whistle that time.
Get on balance quick enough.
Yeah, and as quick as players are at this level, in this day and age, I mean, you've got to be perfect in your anticipation to draw the charge.
San Antonio trails by three. Just under 2.5 minutes into the third quarter now. Gasol, a screen on Durant. Back to Mills. Looking for Gasol. He gets it there. The shot missing. Great D that time from Green. Outside Curry. Green, the screen. And Stephen Curry, another three. And it's a six-point Indianapolis lead. He dishes it to Mills. McGee with the block. Curry outside. Again, Curry missing. San Antonio trails by six. And Simmons kicks to Mills. Pass to Lee. Anderson outside. Just five to shoot. Banked in off the glass. 5 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. A shot by Thompson and no one's around. And play stops. LaMarcus Aldridge. And here's Mills. Out to the right wing. Durant with the steal. Curry with a wide open look. No good there. And on the floor for San Antonio starting the fourth quarter. Aldridge out there with Dwayne Dedman. Then there's Kawhi Leonard. Then there's Murray. And it's Ginobili in at the shooting guard.
Yeah, that's the third bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle.
Durant's checked in for Cooper. And it's Thompson in for James Harden. Aldridge can't get that one to fall. Indianapolis leading by four. Outside Durant. Shot clock at six. Fires high post. And that one goes long. San Antonio trails by four. Now here's Murray. He's guarded closely. Back to Leonard. Aldridge sets up the pick now for Leonard. And Draymond Green picks up the foul. That's foul number two for him.
And he just seems to always deliver in the clutch. And he's got it going right now. That's who they want taking the big shot.
Stephen Curry's checked in for Sean Livingston. From 12 feet out, hits the front of the rim and out.
The defense did a really good job of choking off the middle there once he got inside.
Poked away. It's stolen by Curry. Thompson dishes to Curry. And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter now. To the paint, here's McGee. And a great assist by Curry. Passes it to Leonard, the 17-footer. And there it is for him. Leonard's got it all tied up now for San Antonio.
Well, it looks to me like Leonard is really feeling it out there. But why Leonard?
Leonard against Durant. Outside, Green. Leonard with the steal. In transition, here comes San Antonio. And Kawhi Leonard with the slam.
You might not have expected him to go for the steal there. But boy, oh boy, did it ever work out for him.
Yeah, and I love that. I mean, at this stage of a tight game, all too often teams play not to lose. And they wouldn't be in the lead right now if he hadn't taken a chance there.
McGee sets the pick for Durant. Just five on the clock. They kick it out to Green. And it's off from three-point range. And there's the call on Durant. There's a minute left in the fourth quarter. Pass to Alden. Here's Gasol. Sinks it.
Somebody set a fire under Pau Gasol.
There's 49 seconds left in the game. Thompson passes to Green. Throws it down as the official calls the foul. It may be a three-point play. It's on LaMarcus Aldridge.
They don't get any bigger than that basket.
They needed it, Greg, and he gave it to
him. He's checked in for Thompson, and it's Livingston in for Curry.
Good little two-man action there, but they just can't get the shot to fall.
Yeah, but that was a beauty. Good-looking shot, well-executed play. I wouldn't be surprised to see them go back to it.
Now here's Harden, about 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Sinks it.
This is exactly what happens when you allow James Harden to heat up.
San Antonio calls timeout. They're losing by one. Now here's Mills. Kicks it to Aldridge. Can't cash in. And so the big win by Indianapolis in a tight game. That's